Whether you're a content creator, marketer, or business owner, we all know that improving your website search engine visibility is a surefire way to give your business a boost. In today's video, I'm gonna dive into how HubSpot's SEO tools can help you optimize your website and give your search rankings a boost. Hi, I'm Angel. I'm a marketing specialist working in tech, and this is How to HubSpot. By the way, it's completely free to get started with HubSpot's SEO tool. So if you want to follow along with this video, make sure you check the link in the description box below. The goal of SEO really is just to make your website more visible for the people who are searching the keywords related to your business. So for example, if you own a brick and mortar store that sells perfume in San Francisco, the keywords that might be related to that are perfume stores in San Francisco, local perfume stores in San Francisco, where to get perfume in San Francisco, and just perfume in San Francisco. When trying to understand how your site ranking is evaluated and how your site authority is decided, there are three key pillars to know. The first is on-page SEO, which really addresses the content that lives on your website pages. So that can include stuff like your headings, your keywords, and your meta description. The second is your technical SEO, which talks about the back end and the structure of your site. You want to optimize this to make it easier to crawl and index by search engines like Google. The third is your off-page SEO, which talks about your backlinks or the links that link back to your website. And you can improve this by working with other brands, companies, and websites to create more of that external credibility. Today, let's just focus on on-page SEO. To start optimizing your site with HubSpot, we're gonna go over to the Content tab and then the SEO tab. HubSpot actually has the ability to automatically generate SEO recommendations based on the existing content on your site. If it's your first time scanning your site, it may take a little while because HubSpot has to go through every single page of your website. But to do that, we're gonna go up to Scan New URL and then just enter the URL of your homepage. Once your website has been scanned, you'll start to see all of the SEO recommendations that HubSpot has. It is prioritized to show the optimizations that have the highest impact on your SEO ranking, so I would always make sure that you work from the top of the page down. These recommendations will tell you exactly what page you need to update, as well as give you the actionable steps on how you can improve that page. Whether that's something like adding keywords or improving your meta description or even improving your load time. By going through and fixing all of these SEO issues, you just make sure that your site is optimized for the best opportunity to rank higher in search engines. Now, all of this is just step one. After you've fixed all of these SEO issues, it's time to start looking into building a strong content strategy to support your SEO efforts. If it's your first time creating a content strategy, don't fret. HubSpot actually has a great content planning tool that'll help keep you on track. To find the planning tool, we're gonna head up to the Topics tab, and we can go ahead and add a new topic. Right off the bat, you'll see that HubSpot has included some recommended topics based on the websites that you have scanned, and it actually shows the monthly search volume of that topic, as well as the difficulty to rank, which are great stats to have when you're deciding which topics to focus on. You can either start from one of these topics, or we can go in and add our own. When you add a new topic, you'll also be able to see the monthly search volume as well as the difficulty to rank. If you're struggling with what topics to add, you can use the question on the top of the page to guide you. The question is, what is one of the main challenges that you help your customers overcome? Now more than ever, it's so important to get into the nitty-gritty and put real value into your content. By using these topics as well as long-tail keywords as a guide, you can really get deep into the topics that you're trying to teach about and storytell about, which will really help your brand stand out in the age of AI summary content. Once you've decided what your main topic is going to be about, you can click the topic and hit Create Topic. This will then take you to the content planning page that I was telling you about. So you'll see a map with your main topic in the middle and then a bunch of subtopic keywords on the side. Once you've written your main article for this topic, you can attach that URL to this page and then start working on the subtopic articles that you can link back to that main article. The more subtopic articles you have linked back to that cornerstone article, the better authority it has. Meaning, the more opportunity it has to rank better in search results. When you're ready to start crafting these amazing pieces of content, we can go over to the Content tab and down to Blog. Here you have the option of crafting an article entirely on your own, or you can utilize HubSpot's Breeze AI to get you started. Let's start with AI today. So just like with any other AI, you want to start by giving it lots of detail about what this article will be about. Make sure you add the keywords you want to rank for as well. So we're going to do niche perfume for women, luxury perfume for women, perfume in San Francisco. When you're happy with your description, we can click select title and HubSpot will automatically generate some blog post titles for you to choose from. Just like with the topic planning tool, you'll be able to see the monthly search volume as well as the difficulty to rank, but you're also getting the additional data of the keyword intent, which is the motivation behind why someone might be searching for a term. You can use this data to target a specific audience or target a customer in a specific part of the customer journey. I really like the title, The Best Perfumes for Women in 2024, so we're gonna use that one. Next, the AI will actually generate an entire blog outline. I personally really like that they don't just jump into writing the article, and it gives you an opportunity to decide on the description, the headers, as well as the talking points in the blog post. Having this additional outline page really just helps to ensure that you have input on what the final piece of content will look like. So you can go in and make edits to the headers or add additional talking points. If you feel like the outline looks good without any edits, you can also just go ahead and click Generate Blog Post. Once you're happy with what the outline looks like, we're gonna hit Generate Blog Post. And voila, we're gonna sit back and let AI do all the work. I love that they also included an AI-generated image. When your blog post is all done, make sure you go back and read it over. Yes, AI does a pretty good job at writing these days, but nothing beats a personalized blog post that has your own voice and personality embedded in it. If you feel like everything looks good, the writing is good, the keyword density is good, then we can go up and publish our very first piece of content. All right, your SEO issues are fixed. You've got a killer content strategy. Now it's time to monitor it all so you know that you're actually improving your search ranking. First, you want to check back on that SEO recommendations page monthly to make sure no new issues have popped up. SEO is an ongoing process, or what we like to call a long game strategy in marketing. This means you have to continue to work on your site authority by writing these amazing pieces of content so that it continues to boost your rankings. Next, if you want to find detailed metrics like your impressions and your click-through rates, we can go back to the content tab and then go back to SEO and then head up to the analyze tab. HubSpot actually allows you to integrate with Google Search Console to give you even more visibility on how your website is performing. So you'll be able to see all of your detailed website metrics on this dashboard. With HubSpot's SEO tools, you can take control of your website's search engine visibility, plan a killer content strategy, and monitor all of your results all in one place. If you're ready to optimize your website, then give HubSpot's SEO tools a try by clicking the link in the description box below. And don't forget to subscribe for more HubSpot tutorials and tips. I'm Angel, and I'll see you in the next video.